is Dr. Kamal Vora from ARAI. I'm heading ARAI Academy there. And we have 200 full-time students and 100 part-time students doing BTech, MTech and PhD with us. We have a subject called soft skill, under which we cultivate their various skills which are required when they join the industry. So one of the skills is that they must have a skill related to teamwork, leadership, confidence, and all these things we do by sending them to various orphanages. So we have 5 orphanages in Pune where these children go, they play with the children, they teach children, give them presentation, talk to them. They arrange various competitions like drawing competition, essay competition. And once in a year, we show them a movie. So we have been very fortunate that City Pride has come forward to allow us to see this movie at a very low cost. And we have IKF, Ashish Dahlia and his team, who is also helping us to do such events. We are very fortunate that we get support from various foras to do such activities. And I'm sure that we can do more and more activities every day. Thank you.